Pasta with roast sweet potato and feta recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 30 minutes. Ready time, 50 minutes. Calories 303, per serving. Ingredients. 750 grams, 1½ lb, sweet potato. Salt. Oil. 3 leeks, chopped. 1 tablespoon fresh rosemary. 500 grams, 1 pound, pasta of your choice. 2 tablespoons butter. 185 grams, 6 ounces, marinated feta cheese, chopped. 250 grams, 8 ounces, baby English spinach leaves. Cracked black pepper. Grated pecorino or Parmesan cheese. Instructions. Step 1. Peel and chop sweet potato and place chunks in a baking dish with a little oil and salt. Bake at 200 degrees Celsius, 400 degrees Fahrenheit, for 30 minutes or until sweet potato is soft and brown. Step 2. Place oil in a fry pan over medium heat. Add leeks and rosemary to oil and cook for 7 minutes or until leeks are golden and soft. Step 3. Place pasta in a saucepan of boiling water and cook until al dente. Drain pasta and place in a large warmed bowl. Add sweet potato, leek mixture, butter, and feta, and toss to combine. Step 4. Place piles of spinach on warmed serving plates and top with pasta, pepper, and pecorino.